swear to God, then I'm all this bitch, I'm healthy than a motherfucker, man. My skin look good. Most of y'all niggas out there trying to throw shots at me, I'm looking at you niggas. Y'all niggas losing weight. Man, come on, dawg. Y'all niggas is falling off fucking with me.
The next time you come to 1.50, I will strip you butt naked. And that's on everything I own. Would you ever come looking for me? Ever. Because you might not like me.
Peace in Hotep. Let me first give all honor and all praise to the God of my ancestors, the God of Africa, His Majesty the Most High, Amun-Ra. Second, let me give all praise and all honor to my great ancient African Pharaoh ancestors. May they rest in peace. Now, in this video, I will be exposing the two most notorious frauds of YouTube, known as Seven Phoenician Seven, or Phoenician Seven, and a Super Egyptian, okay? Or Phony Seven and a Stupid Egyptian, okay? Now, these two frauds have been on YouTube for years deceiving the people, okay? They have over 100 videos showing the same old cherry-picked, watered-down, dull images over and over again. And they post up the same old racist, pseudo-neo-Nazi genetic study quotes over and over again, okay? These genetic studies that they post up, or these pseudo studies, come from racist, white supremacist, neo-Nazi scholars, okay? In these studies, if you go on YouTube, you can't even Google them so you can get a further reading or get a better understanding of them, because these studies